he's on display now in the Metropolitan Museum as of the 10th.